Ja, for det er man.
Tell me when you're going to shoot.
Which way are you looking?
Heads to the left.
Will it bend around?
His head to the left, yeah. He's pretty broadside at the moment. He's slightly facing towards us.
Are you ready?
Yeah. No, he just moved. He's front on now.
Where at now?
He's front on.
Yeah.
Neck, head down.
Okay.
Smaller target.
Okay.
Eh? Yeah. He'll go broadside again soon.
Okay, that's not the most of the light.
It's just gone into the bush, eh? Tell me before you shoot. There he is, he's just moving in. He's gone further to the left now, in the bush. You see him?
No.
He's to the left of the bush. Tell me before you're going to shoot.
He's still looking at us, isn't he?
Yeah. Yep. He's going to go back into the open, I think.
Yeah. I can see his arse, huh?
Yeah. He's in no hurry. There he is. It's a hind. It's got a good black stripe. It's going to go out into the... You can see his white arse now. He's going to go out onto the open, I think. What's that? Yeah, it's going to go out. It's going to go back onto the slip. Yeah. I can see its head. It's its neck. It's bum onto us now. Can you see it? If we just wait, it'll be right out in the open, I reckon, soon. Ah, there's a bit of scrub in front of it, eh? Yeah, it is. Head down. Here you go, here you go. Nah. I'm behind the scrub again. Yeah, it's a yearling, eh? It's gonna go broadside soon. That's bum on now. Bum on. Looks a lot lighter. A lot lighter on the video than what it does for the binos.
Yeah, I'm starting to have a little bit of time there.
Can you see it?
Yeah, it's a scrub in front of it though.
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah, that.
Yeah, I'd wait.
That's not one down at I think the scrub could have been, well, have been effective there.
You bloody near could drive one into the crease there, actually. Oops, it's just turned head away.
Yeah, risk it after that when I
It's bum on now. Okay, it's on the move slowly. Still bum on. White ass facing us now. Here you go, get ready. On and behind some scrub. Still looking up, bum on. Here you go. Here you go. It's going to move out. It's in front of scrub. It's behind scrub at the moment, but it's going to move out, I reckon, to the right. Yeah, it's front on in the scrub now. You're not going to have a lot of light to get over there, mate.
Yeah,
I bet. I can barely make it out on the camera, but it's still there. Oh, here it goes, it's moving. It's still in the scrub. See, there's some flax bushes and then there's some scrub directly above that and it's in there. Yeah, head's just poked up. Okay, it's on the move, mate. It's in that scrub, I can see its back, it's moving to the right. Its head's now out in the open. Here you go, here you go. It's in the open now, mate. It's broadside, it's moving.
You going to go over there now?
Eh?
Are you game enough to go there now?
Well, that's the thing. It's bum on. Facing away. She's going to be buddy. I reckon it'll be dark by the time we get over there.
Yeah. I'm getting a bit iffy now.
Yeah.
You've more inclined to go down and sit on the other side in the dark.
Yeah. having never been over there before, mate. No.
Because that last one, especially, I think. How long did we fuck around on that for?
Oh, quite some time. Be fucking near 15 minutes.
Well, it's 5 to 9, it was before 8:30 when I called you.
Oh, fuck. Look at it now, mate. It's bloody beautiful, fucking good video.
Now I can hardly see it now.
Yeah.
Except for the white. The coat more or less blends into that orange dirt. It's really only the white of the arse.
Oh, mate, you can make it out plain as day on the video, eh? Plain as day, it's going back across the slip, it's in the open now. Look.
Holy shit. At least you'd get a good shot of the strike.
It's eating flax now. I only thought they ate that shit when the bloody food was tough. Pretty hard to see it in the scope, eh?
Not too bad now, it's out in the open.
Oh, okay.
But when it was up against the scrub, it was very hard to find.
Yeah, I bet. I bet.
We've got the form better out.
Practice dry firing on it. Yeah.
I saw a little flutter of white behind that bush it's eating in front of now.
Oh yeah, there's a little bit of white in there.
I thought it moved as if it was something. But might have been. I reckon that skin would be worth keeping too.
What's that?
I think that skin would be worth keeping. Maybe we should have bought the bloody tent.
Yeah. Now, camera is struggling for light now, but she's a lot better than what it really is.
Four I've seen this year now.